Not when I was on that one. You just called her undersized poultry. Not far from the truth. so hard that they made a whole movie about it.
You're slowly making a name for yourself. Slowly.
You. At least I don't play those. I am.
Told you're due for some serious upgrades now. Check out the new parts.
Tarantula or Spadeer? Well, you know, just a couple fucking handling-based parts and away we frickin' go. Need to pump up speed a little bit. Respecting your wishes. That's It doesn't respect my wishes, it disrespects them. Pretty sure I said I don't want that.
Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat.
Did you give it to them?
It's in a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. You're drifting.
Breaking shit. That's what I'm doing.
Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. Great handling there. What I like to see.
Yeah, totally what you like to see. Me wrecking your car.
Great handling. Try again.
Handle it.
That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Could be better. Hold that drift as long as possible. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. You know how to throw this thing around. Nice control. Think you could do it again? Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now?
Lame.
Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you.
Okay.
you got. I like what I'm seeing. That was great. Come on, keep it going. Got a sweet line here. Damn shame that had to end. Make this look too easy.
Clams through barriers. What are you talking about? I think it's supposed to be the other way around.
Two lines. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
He's just chilling out.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Damn. That was so stupid. It's a game I play. No one's safe. Maximize all the passion. We don't have all the hilarious. It took you a while, didn't it? Thank you. I don't know how to reset the car either. Just fast travel to the next location. Do one drift trial and then I gotta go get the kiddo. Is it 8 or 8:30? I can't fucking remember. Picking him up. Oh, this is awful. Something for dinner tonight. They're adorable.
That cop stole my social life.
Hey, Anna.
If I want to go get a burger, I have to go out and walk. It's not healthy.
Why don't you head down to the beach, relax? Okay, can almost pull it off with this car the way it is. It'll need some tuning first. Thank you. Okay, I have to leave that race. I need to get better fucking stuff. Not better stuff, but right tuning. What I've got works for straight up racing, not for trying to drift around tracks.
Hey, how was Wayne?
Mainly in the tires. Artie! Get out of there!
Against the Sleaze Boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the league? Then this is it.
Hey, I do. But after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels, but that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killer. Said they got no record of taking my car. Apparently it never happened.
That's messed up.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're riding solo on this one. Good luck.
Hey, it's Wayne. I got something lined up if you're interested. Proper track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.
difference that just a couple parts makes this game is crazy.
Here comes the hot shot. Hey, cool off over there for a second.